Health benefits of kissing that might surprise you. We know kissing as a social pleasantry, a potential ending to a date and a means of connecting with our main squeeze. The collision of lips and tongues that we often take for granted has a whole lot more bubbling under the surface than meets the eye and actually does the body very, very good. Welcome once again to Sex, Health and Bliss. If you're new to this channel, please hit subscribe button and bell icon for more relationship tips and sexual health educational topics. The benefits of kissing? 1. Kissing boosts your immunity. It has long been thought that kissing is a way to pass along bugs and strengthen the body's defenses. In fact, a study reported in the Medical Hypotheses Journal says kissing may increase a woman's immunity from cytomegalovirus, which can cause infant blindness and other birth defects if the mother is a carrier during pregnancy. 2. Kissing burns calories. Depending on different reports, smooching burns anywhere from 2 to 6 calories per minute. Not quite a jog on the treadmill, but locking lips for an hour may burn off half a handful of M&Ms or half a glass of wine. Hey, that's something.
3. Kissing is good for your oral health.
According to Mark Burhan, DDS, founder of AskTheDentist.com and the author of The 8-Hour Sleep Paradox, passionate kissing supports good oral and dental health in a few ways. 1. Is that kissing is one of the few ways to share a good microbiota, according to Dr. Burhan. If your oral microbiome isn't all that diverse or healthy, exchanging saliva with a partner who does have a healthy oral microbiome may be the trick you need to improve the health of your own, he says. 4. Kissing keeps your facial muscles strong. Sure, tight abs or cellulite-free thighs may be first on your fitness list, but don't underestimate the workout your mouth gets during a makeout session. Researchers say you use 30 muscles while kissing and that smooching helps keep your cheeks tight. In fact, kissing proved its place in the array of science-approved facial exercises. 5. Kissing is a natural relaxant. Scientific reports say kissing increases the levels of oxytocin, the body's natural calming chemical. It also increases endorphins, the body's feel-good chemicals. Swapping saliva also boosts dopamine, which aids in feelings of romantic attachment. 6. Kissing helps you pick the best mate. Anthropologist Helen Fisher describes kissing as a mate assessment tool. Much of the cortex is devoted to picking up sensations from around the lips, cheeks, tongue, and nose. Out of 12 cranial nerves, 5 of them pick up data from around the mouth. It is built to pick up the most sensitive feelings, the most intricate tastes and smells and touch and temperature. And when you're kissing somebody, you can really hear them and see them and feel them. So kissing is not just kissing. It is a profound advertisement of who you are, what you want, and what you can give. Other researchers note that kissing is biology's way of determining who in nature you are most genetically compatible with. At the moment of the kiss, there are hardwired mechanisms that assess health, reproductive status, and genetic compatibility, says Gordon G. Gallup Jr., a professor of evolutionary psychology at the State University of New York at Albany who studies reproductive competition and the biology of interpersonal attraction. Therefore, what happens during that first kiss can be a make or break proposition. No pressure, though. 7. Kissing can reduce stress. There's nothing like a good smooch after a long, stressful day. In addition to releasing a surge of the relaxing hormone oxytocin, kissing has also been linked to a decrease in the stress hormone cortisol. It can also boost levels of serotonin, which leads to feelings of calm and contentedness. 8. Kissing can soothe headache pain. The idea that a simple kiss can reduce the pain of a headache might sound like nothing more than a trick of the placebo effect, but it's totally true. Because of the increased blood flow that kissing produces, it can reduce aches and pains, headaches, and menstrual cramps, too. Plus, it helps that kissing lowers stress, which is known to trigger headaches. 9. Kissing can lower your blood pressure. You might have noticed that kissing gets your heart pumping, and that's a good thing. According to Andrea Demirjian, author of Kissing, Everything You Ever Wanted to Know About One of Life's Sweetest Pleasures, your increased heartbeat causes your blood vessels to dilate, getting healthy amounts of blood to your organs and helping to reduce your blood pressure. Plus, lower levels of the stress hormone cortisol, which we already know kissing reduces, corresponds to low blood pressure. 10. Kissing could improve your allergy symptoms. One study suggests kissing could help lessen allergic reactions. The researchers looked at patients with two types of allergies, one skin allergy and one nasal allergy, before and after kissing their partner for 30 minutes. After kissing, the patients saw less of an allergic reaction and symptoms. Sure enough, you'll want to pucker up after learning these kissing benefits. What are your thoughts, reactions, or suggestions about the topic? Please comment down below. We'd love to know more from you and on how we can improve this channel.